Hey guys, welcome back to Clever Music. I'm Bridget Daly in Hollywood. Well, the X Factor has officially reeled us in, and it hasn't even started yet. An extended preview aired on Fox over the weekend, featuring a few highlights we can look forward to. First off, Rachel. That's all I'm gonna say. Take a look.
What would you do with the $5 million?
My family has like no money. Let me tell you, we live in a two-bedroom house, okay, and I have six people in my family, which is a lot of people.
Yep.
And I'm a girl. I need my own bathroom.
I totally get it. We get that. We get that.
Best of luck.
Okay, so basically you'd have to have a heart of stone to not want her to win. But then they throw Stacy at us, who told us a story about her ex who used to push her around and told her that she wasn't talented. Take a look at this.
Tell you something, Stacey. I've done this a long, long time. That was one of the best auditions I have ever heard in my life.
Yeah, hope that ex of hers feels pretty dumb right about now. Well, these are just two people, so imagine how many more talented contestants we're gonna see this season. X Factor, you did your job. The season is officially TiVo'd. Subscribe to Clever Music for episode recaps each week right here on our channel, and check out the full preview courtesy of Fox in our info box. Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you guys next time.